the Foxtrot 5 Echo. From Malaysia to Denmark and back, there ain't a fighter that flies in the sky he's afraid of that he can't hack. He'll taxi up into your saddle, turn on his M39. He'll blow you to hell with a 20 mic mic shell, save up his guns and go home. They taught him to fly down in Texas, sent him to Nellis Air Patch. I got an airframe for you, it's called Tiger II, and the plane ain't been built, she can't match. He strapped his ass into the cockpit and went out to fly ACT against an F-4, that smoke-making pour, and the Phantom was flown by me. He butchered McDonald's Phantom with sidewinders, cameras, and guns. He laid on a G's and he called, if you please, check six, pal, and you'll see I've won. He taxied up into my saddle, turned on his M39. He blew me to hell with a 20 mic mic shell, saved up his guns and went home. Next morning, a quarter to seven, they sent him to fight once again against a Foxtrot 15, turns tight, fast, and mean. They said there's no way he can win. Well, he set up in the front quarter at a fairly respectable range. Hit the disappear switch, rolled out a deep six, and the Fox 15 went down in flames. He taxied up into the saddle and turned on his M39. He blew him to hell with a 20 mic mic shell, saved up his guns and went home. He traveled all over the country, whooping every jet fighter he found. He'd fight whom he choose, not once did he lose, and one day flew it into the ground. Wanted to die as a legend, so he climbed it up 7 miles high. He aimed it straight down, drove it into the ground, screaming, that's how a fighter should die. He died with his G-suit and boots on, with a throttle and stick in his hand. He'd never been beat by any fighter he'd meet, and the Fox 5 had died with a man. He'll taxi up into your saddle and turn on his M39. He'll blow you to hell with a 20 mic mic shell, save up his guns and go home.